This is a really easy recipe, nice to take just for a lazy week or a picnic. First, we will just cook some pasta, 250 grams of pasta, and we will do a wild dressing. For this, we will need some yogurt, cream, olive oil, and lemon juice. The yogurt, you can make it yourself in the Thermomix or any yogurt maker, and then just mix for 20 seconds, speed 3. And then we will mix all together our pasta, salmon, we will add the dressing, and then at the end some fresh mint. You can just exchange this herb, but the fresh mint gives a really, really nice flavor. As you can see, it's super easy. And then, as I said, you can just take the leftovers for the lunch of the next day. Thank you. And then just remember, you can always save money when you cook yourself. Look at this chart. Thank you.